in high school. That came later.
That's what I was asking. Yeah, so there is an audible version. I often there's not so much this book. I could listen to this book, but like if it's a Russian novel, you got to read the names.
I tell you what, Audible, I really love it when you have the autobiographies read by the famous authors, like the Springsteen one.
Oh, isn't that great?
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
Or the Keith Richard one, when he sort of comes in.
Well, it's Johnny Depp playing Keith Richard through three quarters of the novel, and then Johnny goes, "And now, ladies and gentlemen, the real Keith Richards." And Keith reads the last chapter. And you realize that Johnny Depp has the whole time has been doing his impression of Keith Richards. It's fabulous. No, who do you get reading this?
They wouldn't let me do it. They had someone.
You'd be great. Why wouldn't they let you do it?